Welcome back to Command & Conquer, Tiberian Dawn Remastered, and welcome to Mission 11 for the Brotherhood of Nords.
I hope I can trust you with this. GDI has stolen the plans and only prototype of our most valuable weapon. I call it Ezekiel's Wheel. Essentially, it's a stealth tank. Get it back. Recapture the base without harming the wheel, and be certain to wipe out all present GDI forces to ensure that they never steal from me again.
We start with this team here. That team is going to kill a medium tank. That's just going to come for that team. We are instead going to kill this guy here. There we go. Good enough. We come over here. There we go. So here's the tank. And after we're done with you, we're going to move north. And hopefully avoid the gunboat there. Where are you moving? I don't know. We don't want to move too far north because there's going to be this gunboat. And the gunboat has considerable range. So you just move north here. So hopefully the gunboat will continue to target my rifleman. That would be great. There we go, so we can kill it in a bit. Good, good, good. And you just stay there for the time being. You come over here. No, 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 not you, not you, not you. You guys here. Man, could you try being slightly less slow? Then kill these guys here, please. Thank you. That was not so great, but also not as bad as it could have been. You wait here for a moment. We're going to take out that gunboat. And that will save us some grief later. So gunboat, you please come back. Yes. You just stay there. Just stay there. Acknowledge. Or just ignore my orders, whatever. Gunboat, please come back. Yes. So. You just stay here. So we should be able to kill it on the way back. Now you just stay here. Just stay here. Ready and waiting. Good, 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 good. And goodbye. This will save us so much trouble later. Believe me. To have to hurry up a little bit because the GI airstrikes don't wait for you. The GI base does, but not the airstrikes. Next challenge is a mammoth tank that's guarding a bridge here. That will be the final GDI unit on this part of the map. So you try to attract that guy. You just come over here. There we go. And you just attack the mammoth tank. Everybody go for the mammoth tank. Thank you. And now you just cross here. So we still have all of our artillery pieces, which is nice. Those will also attract the airstrike. So after the airstrike smokes your commando, inevitably, then the probably going to come for you. So this is another choke point where the gunboat can quite easily get some good shots at your guys, which you, again, you want to avoid. Let's kill the church, and you just get over here. Man, you're so slow. There we go. We do that because there is a crate, and who doesn't like a good crate? with $2,000 in it. So what you need to do now is not shoot at the harvester, because that's going to cause us much troubles. And what we do? No. Instead, we want to shoot at the tower here. And I mean all of you. What are you doing? I clicked on that tower. Go over there and shoot at it. So let's see whether we get enough sight radius here to shoot at the second tower. We do. There we go. So everybody get over there and kill the tower. You come over here. And then you move south because I don't want you to kill that harvester. Or even attack it, really. So time to turn our attention to everyone here. No, not you guys, not you guys. So you just get over here. And Commando, you move. And you guys move as well. So what we need to do is prevent these guys here from shooting at the harvester. Because if they do that, the harvester is going to go into crush mode. And the last thing we need is the harvester just going after my infantry. Because crush mode is not good. It's trying to achieve that. And the engineers can't attack the harvester anyway. But we also want to prevent the harvester from accidentally crushing the engineer. Don't do that. Actually, you know what? You just stay here and get yourself crushed. You move over here. Bye. And we did not lose our artillery. That is very good. That is very good indeed. And you just follow this harvester here as quickly as you can. Just go. Just go. Try to get in here in time. Yes, excellent. Excellent. Yeah, I know that. I know that as well, so capture this, please. Capture that, please. And let's get another power plant. So we do have a decent amount of money, so let's be careful with our stuff here. You can move up a little bit. You can kill whatever infantry comes after our base here in the near future. And we're going to build a power plant here. And we're going to build another one right next to it. So here's GDI coming with some infantry, but we do have these artillery pieces here still, which probably are not going to get airstrike immediately. So they can kill a bunch of these guys here, which is great. This is what you want. Can you reach these guys here? That would be fantastic. No? Can't be bothered? Okay. Ground attack. That's good enough for me. There we go. There we go. Excellent. Yes, sir. See, be a good boy and get yourself shot. Yeah, there we go. Excellent, excellent. This is exactly what we need. Nice, nice. And, ooh, we probably need another power plant here soon. So you just kill this guy here. That's a lot of plants. Okay, so, they send so much infantry after you. Even if it's my Obelisk of Light, I still get a mild heart attack here. Oh yeah, you come over here. Excellent. This is exactly how it's supposed to be. You kill the vehicles, because those are more dangerous. Yep, you come down here. Be a good boy and come down here. And you attack this Obelisk here, yeah. Be my guest. Man, they just... Can you just stop sending guys for a second here? I've got other things to do. I'm busy. No, don't crush that guy. There we go, thank you for whatever. Wait. Obelisk splash damage? There we go. Alright, you guys, get over here, please. You can do some harvesting. Get over here.
New construction options.
Just come over here.
Building.
And you will do some. Making space here.
Construction complete.
You both come over here. You make some more space here. You aren't really needed here. There we go. You can harvest here. You should be able to dodge here. What are you doing? I didn't mean to make you group part of group 3, but never mind. You just harvest here. Great. You get yourself killed by this obelisk here soon enough, I think. Could you please stop that? Thank you. That would be fantastic.
Building. Insufficient funds.
Nice.
Construction complete. Building.
So before we do anything else, I think I'm going to build a SAM site here. Let's see whether we can make that work. Here. They might target that, but we'll have to see about that. And then let's save up some money for the next airstrike. You can also build all the way over here. And establish another refinery here, but we'll have to see about that. So you let's get over here. Okay, they still seem to be keen on going over to this obelisk here. Or to this artillery here. Nice. Yeah, the obelisk can just about survive an airstrike here. Tank, please don't kill my obelisk. I like it. But I don't think a single medium tank can... Nope. Let's not do that. I don't think a single medium tank can kill an obelisk that's being repaired. I think... So what you could do is... Move you over here. Maybe you can just shoot down the plane at one point. Even though I think it's unlikely because the plane will be too far in the north. Let's see about that. We just have to survive every airstrike here now. Because I can't be bothered to build another obelisk. I mean, rebuild this one here. Actually, we'll be bothering to build another one here. So this will not quite be enough.
Yes, sir.
So now these guys here come badly out of sync. I don't like that, but what can you do? What you can do is tell them to actually go down here, not harvest there. I'll leave that as an emergency patch.
Insufficient funds.
Yep, I'm aware of that. So we also want an airstrip at one point. You will probably run into my harvester here. That's fine. Well, I guess we can repair that sooner or later. I did tell you to turn around here, and yet you're just not doing it. Would really appreciate if you... Whatever. Yeah, you target that harvester. That works for me. That works for me. If you put another obelisk here, let's see whether we can... Whether they still are attracted to this one here. That would be good. But we shall see about that.
Yes, sir.
I'm probably going to repair this, both of these at one point. Just so we can rest assured that they aren't slowed down.
Construction
complete. Let's see how this goes.
Building. Construction complete.
Let's maybe get your turret friend here.
Construction complete.
So let's see. Yeah, let's not accidentally sell the obelisk here. And let's just save some money for repairs. So let's see whether this works or whether... I mean, if they just pass by, that would be the ideal case. So we can soften up the targets here while they pass by. And you can also save up for an airstrip. And then maybe get a third harvester. So you get some decent harvesting speed here. But you can also invest in some more anti-air, which you might do as well. So that's that's just the GDI harvester, which I probably want to kill sooner or later. So they're not driving close enough by here. Oh, they do. That guy did. Okay, so this is actually not that bad. So this guy here, not so useful. So this kind of works, I suppose. See how much space we have here. Well, it's just another one of you. Ah, maybe this wasn't really worth it. I should have built this here. But oh well, let's see. We really need a repair facility, because otherwise our harvesters will be slowed down.
Yeah.
Hey there, Phil.
Okay.
Let's maybe get a refinery first.
Building. Insufficient funds.
By which I mean an airstrip.
On hold. Cancel.
Yes.
Building.
Just harvest
moving
here.
Out.
We need so long anyway, so we may as okay, so.
On hold. Cancel.
That's not that tragic. We still have enough power, but yeah, these SAM sites are so useless in that regard. I'd hope the planes would more come from the north, but I guess not.
Building.
Yes, sir.
Do you harvest here? Let's see how GDI is doing. Yeah, if we manage to repair the obelisk in time, then you can generally save your obelisk here. If not, then not so much. So you return. Good, 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 good. Then we might get the third harvester. And then maybe a repair facility.
Insufficient funds.
Yeah, these guys aren't contributing much to my anti-air efforts. But what can you do? No more GDI attacks for the time being. Good, good. But that could also mean that they're going to come while I'm moving my harvesters through this passage here, which I don't want, because they've both taken some damage already and I don't want them to. So let me just wait a moment here. We've almost no money left. That's also not so good. Because we'll need some for repairs. Whatever, just move over here. Okay, let's maybe not do that right now.
Repairing.
Okay, so that actually sort of worked. So much buzzing. Oh, the mammoth tank. I'm not a fan of that. Okay. Don't have too much power here either, do we? Ooh, don't like the medium tank and the mammoth tank. Yeah, it's not a combination I'm terribly fond of. But yeah, we don't have any money, forgot about that. So actually 4 shots, not that bad, considering the medium tank needs 3 as well. Question is, are you going to attack my harvesters if I move through here? Because if you're not, then I could move you, but yeah, I don't like where this is going. I'm not sure whether GDI can actually build any mammoth tanks in this mission here. Oh! No, move. Oh good, you're dead. Goodbye. Yeah, so this guy is going to attack other targets as well, so we just have to leave you here. Well, what a waste. Well, you did no damage to this guy here. I was feeling the next airstrike is incoming and I don't have the pocket change. So at least that works. Just get over here and get me some Tiberium. Yeah, I'm really dreading the next airstrike here. Let's keep an eye on the radar. Let's see whether we can make that work. How much power do we have? We have about as much power as we need. Let's put it that way. Even though we don't have any damaged power plants. And our Obelisk is also not at full health. I don't like that either. I don't know why I tried to repair it there. It's not how it works. Another mammoth tank. That's also not good. Even though the last one barely did any damage here. So you just get me back over here. Get me some cash here. I need to get the cash flowing. There we go. The mammoth tank is also slower, so it might actually be easier to deal with that. Okay, you think you should wait a moment here until that medium tank is gone. But do we have more? Actually, we don't. Well, thank you for attacking this one. Okay, so if they split up, that's excellent. If you keep doing that in the future, because that will mean that they will never destroy one. Like single plane, maybe if you're super lucky it can take on obelisk, but I think it's unlikely because it's just one tile. If it was a larger structure, then it would be a different story. So I guess you were worth it after all. Let's get over here. And let's just keep going. I think I might go for a third harvester, and then we might actually build something else for once. I think the SAM sites here are largely useless, so I don't think they're targeting them at all. I think the obelisk is just top priority right now. But well, what can you do? Should we get another power plant? Because I mean, we're kind of at the edge here, which means if one gets damaged, we'll be out of power. I think I was going to get for another harvester for now. Which we can afford after this hull, actually. And it can be also afford a power plant. Yeah, I think we're going to build another one of those because the last thing we need is a little power. Oh yeah, you come over here. Good, 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 good. Oh, so these two combined can kill a guy essentially in two obelisk hits. Nice. So I think this may have been worth it after all. Are you going to come over there before? Construction complete. Well, let's see. Wait, why are you taking? Don't. No, no, no. Okay, so let's just not do this. No. Okay. Yeah, all come down here. Then you can go on a harvesting adventure. Once you're all down here, just get over here. The real question is, do we want a repair facility next? And I think we do.
Building.
Start building that. Well, I guess we don't really need to start building that, do we?
Canceled.
Let's keep some more money for repairs and whatnot. So you have so here, because this guy is a bit slower now. Not that much slower, but still.
Yes, sir.
So you just do your thing. There we go, and then just return home and don't die. That would be nice. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Did you have to do that? But well, whatever. Oh, you're on the edge here. Ouch, that's exactly what I wanted to avoid, but okay, well, you'll get yourself zapped soon enough. There we go. Great, now all my harvesters are damaged. So we need to fix you straight away. No, let's just fix you. I don't want you to be like here half dead. Especially you. Maybe I should have just sent back my way over there. I mean, I can still do that. Then I can actually harvest in peace. So for now, you just get over here. You get yourself fixed. Let's see how expensive that is.
Waiting order moving out.
Let's maybe wait out the next attack as well. Alright. Yeah, I wish we just had all the more Tiberium here. And we do have this one here, but I want to kind of keep that as an emergency fund. That's totally fine. This is actually what we want.
Repairing.
Them to split up their attack. And then after we repair this guy as well, that's going to be another 1,000 credits just gone. If you guys could actually step on the repair pad, that would also be helpful. Which, by the way, looks way cooler than the Red Alert repair pad, in my opinion. Do we even have... Yeah, I think we have enough money for repairs here. I'm not going to repair that SAM side right now. Don't think it's worth it. So, what's with GI's next attack? I don't want to send them out now, because that's the feeling. If I do that, then they're definitely going to arrive just at the time where my harvesters are in here. On the other hand, you know, whatever, just get over here. So I'll split the airstrikes, which is good. Yeah, you attack that guy. That's good. That makes things so much easier for us. And you just do some harvesting here. Great. And just ignore my harvesters and you just keep moving. Do you have to move through this field here? That I really don't appreciate that. Just generally speaking. Oh well, we'll get there. This just feels so slow. I mean, I know it's part of the challenge, but I have a feeling the initial part here was a real challenge. So there's no real need to strangle us now. I mean, maybe we should have just sent back through here. Oh well.
Repairing.
What do you even want to build next? We could get a bike to lure the Orcas away, because we want to do that sooner or later anyway. Then maybe an army, but if you use an army to stop the GDI force, we're going to have to repair that like constantly. I mean, what we could do is we could attack their harvester. Let's recall you, and maybe you do some more recon here. See whether so there's Tiberium left here, so they should have. Okay, let's maybe not provoke. Oh, the Orcas here. You know what? Fine, go kill you first then. Goodbye. I'm fine with that. There's just two of you guys here. Might actually do some proper harvester killing here if we get one or two more bikes. I think those guys are just going to come for our base right away. Okay, that's just an infantry wave, so let's just return home for now. Why are you attacking that guy? I told you to return home. You made a mistake, but there we go. Oh, you shouldn't have walked back and forth. Now you pay the price, okay? You just rush past this guy here. Just get up here. And this is a... Let's just see whether we can attract all of these guys this way. Not quite sure, but we'll see. Oh wait, are we... Nope. Yep, it's still going to work. Don't think we really are going to track these guys this way. I mean, they're sending some guys, but I think these are just regular attacks. I don't think this is anything special. So we could go for the harvester kill a couple of times if you get maybe like one or two more bikes. I mean, they're, or maybe they are sending more guys. Let's see. Let's just wait out this attack here. I mean, they've sent some infantry before, in the beginning especially. They sent a bunch of infantry. I don't want all of you to attack this one guy here, please. You keep walking back and forth here, that's actually what I want. Yeah, you keep being in one another's way here. I appreciate that. Hey, one of you got through, almost. There we go, and oh, now you're all dead, as you should be. Okay, you come down here. So you harvest here, you come over here. You can kill this grenadier here if possible. Unless the grenadier kills all of you, which is very possible. Come on guys, it's one grenadier. There we go, thank you. You come over here. Let's see how much damage you can do here. Oh snap, it's Dwight or whoever you are. Okay, let's just leave. It was bad for the frame rate for some reason. Yep. With the harvester we killed the performance apparently. Oh snap. This is not so good, but we'll be able to repair this soon. So we should have an easy time harvester killing here, considering how isolated the harvesters are. So let's maybe build one more recon bike here. So you're here, good, 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 good.
Construction complete.
Yes, sir. Moving out. Yes, sir. Moving out. Waiting orders.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Yes, sir.
Can you come over here?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So you get in the way of this guy here.
Yes, sir.
And you just run. Just run. Yeah, we'll kill you next time.
Building.
I mean, it will take a while until they actually run out of money from that, but generally you can pull that off. Good, 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 good. So it's going to take a while for the AI to run out of money here because they have so much money they can always afford to get another harvester, and even if they just get one howl of Tiberium, they get so much money that they can afford to just rebuild the harvester. That's the main thing here. So you just wait here. Let's hope my harvester survive this. But they should. Yeah, this looks okay.
Our base is under attack.
There we go. Oh, look who's back. Okay, so it will just take a while until their coffers have been actually emptied, but they don't seem to care all that much about me destroying their stuff here, which is interesting. Oh snap, you actually made it through here. Well, look at that. So, I mean, they do send these guys after me afterwards, but yeah, let's just run away. Be ready for repairs. Good enough. Good enough. And you just wait a moment here. It's just a little bit too much stuff coming after me here, for my taste. But it's a lot of grenadiers, so not that much of a challenge. Nice, nice. Oh, look who's here. Okay, so let's kill this guy here again. This time we actually need to kill this guy here on the way back, otherwise... Come on guys, hurry up a little bit, otherwise this will be futile. Yeah, okay, so this isn't going to work. I mean, this way we're never going to empty their coffer, so maybe this just isn't worth it, and we should just get another harvester and then get another bunch of flame tanks and whatnot. Yeah, I think this might just not be worth it. Or only worth it as a way to to empty their base here. Which is still nice, but it's not really the point here, is it? Hey, bazooka guy. Welcome back. Dead. There we go. I can nevertheless try it again. Who's coming after me here? Just another one of you. Not a problem. And a mammoth tank. Not a fan of that. That guy's going to tear us apart if we let him. Even though mammoth tanks can no longer crush cycles here, and even though that was kind of buggy anyway. Oh great, more mammoth tanks. It's not what I need right now. You know what, maybe you take a step back here as well. It's getting a little bit too hot. Okay, good enough. And you just continue. So let's get more of you. Actually, no, we don't need like a fifth house, I think. Maybe we do. But what we also need is you dead here. We could also just slow you down, but the thing is, the eye has so much money, it doesn't really matter that much, does it? So once we're onto this guy here, that isn't that much of a problem. It's more that we have to get to that stage. And they seem to, yeah, still seem to be happy to empty their base here. Maybe we should hide over here instead, so they'll have to walk past the walk past this obelisk here. Oh well. And again, there's bazooka person being too slow. Look who's back. Let's maybe build a couple of you here. Where are the rest of the cycles here? There we go. See whether you can pull this here off, so then they will have to spend more money on their harvesters, but won't get any money back here. There we go, goodbye. Just leave. Come over here. Can definitely outmaneuver these guys. So let's see, yeah. Ooh, double kill. Yeah, this is what I wanted. Nice. And it's bazooka person. Two of you, in fact. So you seem to be just a regular attacker, or maybe not. Just come down here. Didn't I have five of you at one point? Let's wait until this guy here is in here. Oh, you're both aiming at this one here. Don't like that. Ooh, but we did prevail. But the mammoth tank doesn't matter. Just run. You're fast enough to make this work. What? Oh, I never utilized you. Well, that wasn't very useful then, was it? You know what? I think we need to repair you first. That should have priority. And you guys need to come over here now. So, yeah, there we go. There we go, good enough. Oh, you are... Oh, you can't get through there, really? Oh, that's actually not... Whoa, what the hell do you think you're doing? That's actually not good. We can capture that tech center. Can you sell that afterwards? Building. That also explains where... Building. Where the...
Unit ready.
Where the other cycle went. So it was never... It's never meant to be. What the hell? Stop that. Okay, so you capture this, so at least it won't get itself destroyed. So now we get the stealth tank. Haven't seen the harvester in a while. I don't think they've given up on rebuilding those just yet, but we don't know. In any case, you just come over here just in case. So if those stay gone, that would be nice. We probably want to repair you at one point. Yeah, maybe I should have thought where I actually built that facility. I haven't seen the harvester here either. So with some luck, that may have been their last harvester. But we'll have to see about that. In the meantime, let's build some. I guess we could use a stealth tank for recon, couldn't we? That's probably its best application. Let's build another harvester, because we're relatively safe here now, so we can do that.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Yes.
Yeah, it seems, yes, you know what, you can get yourself healed. Okay, yeah, if they really are run out of funds, that would be good, then we can at least storm their base without fear of repercussion. I might get a stealth tank just to do some recon. A stealth tank isn't super expensive, so we can afford that. You come over here. There we go, construction complete. You will harvest here. You will not harvest over there. And let's wait for our stealth tank. In the meantime, we're just going to build up our army. At least the fact that the Tiberium field is so far away at least means it's going to regrow in the time. Not even this field here is gone. That doesn't even have a blossom tree. This one is good as well, but as I said before, I'll keep that for an emergency. Because you never know. Good, 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 good.
Repairing.
I really wish the game would recall what buildings you were repairing while... when you run out of money. There was a similar issue in the base, well, this was also an issue in the base game, a minor one, but there was also a similar one where if you build a structure or a unit and you don't have any money, then it's just going to pause the construction, whereas if you have some money, it's going to pause it, but then also continue. So it was like you interrupted it.
Building.
You just come over here. Stealth tank, you can stealth here. That Pathfinder. So there's no stealth detection in this game, it's just up in contact. I think if you're just in a tile next to enemy stuff, then you just get detected. I think it's literally that easy. I think they're really out of money. Or they have a traffic jam, one of the two. Yeah, so that was kind of easy, because I think I only killed like 3 or 4 harvesters. So they had less money than I thought. Maybe they just don't have that many silos. In any case... yeah, the stealth thing is also not in guard mode. Okay. Ooh, man, he's getting so lucky with these airstrikes. Okay, so you get over here. Ooh. I do not like that. The question is... let's just do this and let's see whether an orca comes after us. Doesn't seem to be the case. Maybe we can even punch a hole in there and wreak some havoc. If their base is really otherwise empty, then we might have enough. Have enough possibilities to do that, which would be nice. Let me get a couple more of you then. Ooh, maybe these guys do have application after all. And let's be like all sneaky here. So this guy might not even react to us if we... no, he's just on patrol. He just said, I'm just patrolling. That's the entirety of my business. So are they going to repair stuff? That's the other question. They are not, because apparently they're out of money. So what's happening here? Ooh, too close. Okay, so I guess they still have resources for an assault, even though they didn't have resources for anything else. Maybe they just had these like leftover forces. Who knows? So what are you doing now? Did I break your patrol route by doing that? I mean, that seems unlikely, doesn't it?
Yes, sir. Moving out.
But it kind of seems like it, doesn't it?
Yes, sir. Moving out.
Well, it's okay with me.
Yes, sir.
I mean, if they're out of money, they can't rebuild anyway, but I want to make sure that they don't sell stuff and then get cash again. Actually, you're not supposed to be there, never mind. Oh, snap. You were supposed to crush that guy, but I guess, well, I didn't pay attention. And I immediately paid the price. Yep, one rifleman. Does the job here. Let's nevertheless build a bunch of these guys here. But yeah, I'm kind of tempted to do this sneaky now, even though there isn't that much of an incentive to do it, now that they're out of money. So let's also get all of you over here, because I think we can just storm their base rather soonish, even though we have a pretty small force here.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Yes, sir.
If you move these guys in groups, you have to be a lot more careful because there's a way higher chance that they will go out of their way to get themselves detected. Just sneak along the edge here. Don't get yourself mammothed. Yeah, this guy just goes through the base now, but whatever. It's okay with me. I think I guess they only have one walker. That's also fine with me. So we have to watch out who comes out of that structure. Okay, just stay here. I think these guys should go straight for my base. That's usually generally what units that come out of structures do, unless there's your stuff nearby, then they might not do that. I like this effect here. It looks a bit better than in the original, I think. It looks closer to what we've seen in the cutscene. What? Oh, hoo hoo hoo! Shouldn't have been hiding there, but whatever. Just be careful with the advanced guard tower here. I'll just stay here for now. Of course, you damage one another already. Let's see whether you can give them low power. Stay here. You know what? I probably don't really need to mess with this. Just stay here and let's. No. It's not necessary. Yeah, I've got so many of you. Just come over here. We'll smoke these guys here soon. They don't have low power yet, so we might still do that. We could also disable the airstrike. You know what? That was actually okay. That didn't deal that much damage, and. So I'm fine with that. Oh, now they're selling stuff. How about I just disable your airstrikes? Because I don't really want them anymore. I don't think they're going to sell the communication center. I don't think they do that. Oh, got a bit. There we go. Why would you do that? You were not supposed to. Whatever. So you just get over here. Question is, can you stay out of advanced guard tower range here? That's a really question. Not so sure about that. You can, but you're probably going to get yourself killed by some rifle infantry here. Oh, good enough. Oh, now they built some more stuff here, but it's fine. You stealth. Here we go. You know what? I think we can just storm the base now. This bit of sneak was all fun. Oh wow, I finished one of these here as well. Okay, you have to have low power soon. You just can't supply. Like, two advanced guard towers plus all your other stuff here with just this. It just shouldn't be possible. Okay, you just kill this here. There we go, finally low power. Beautiful. How about we just kill this mammoth tank here? Yeah, I think it was a bit unnecessary. You didn't really have to do the whole stealthing story, but you know what? Wasn't it fun? There we go. How about we burn your barracks here? Here we go. And then let's burn everything else. Nice, nice. And your advanced guard towers, which are offline. You can sell those. You don't have anything to build here anyway. Beautiful. Yeah, I'm surprised how quickly they ran out of money, but I guess they have one refinery and four silos. That's quite a lot of money. Maybe they just spam too much. Yeah, I think I could have just stormed the base a while ago, but who cares at this stage? Boom, and...
Mission accomplished.
Yeah, the inside of the obelisk looks like as if it was designed by H.R. Giga. Also, you can't actually kill a moving Humvee with one obelisk zap, but who cares? Thanks for watching and see you next time.